heading her way. They swerve to the left, missing that glance at her cuts. The self-imposed ratchet. She pulls out some cigarettes and matches. Clear her glasses and proceeds to light up the squares. Still empathetic, are the stairs. Even though it's evident that her ways are impaired. They need to go, no time to look for her welfare. With her last breath, she yells and declares, who is he that endorses and supports this bureaucracy? The same system that drugged me, put me in corners for you to see. It's the same system that corrupted me. Consider her